my fucking god. Jesus Christ.
Look who it is. Kratos, the ghost of Sparta. The fallen god. The cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't.
What the shit?
Kratos, where are you off to today? Kill any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen. Can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again.
Oh, man.
Never, never
Rusty.
Learn. Never, never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood.
Well, this guy's annoying.
Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever, ever doomed. Consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death.
Roasted. Jesus, that was fucking hard. That was fucking hard. I really need to upgrade to those claws. Cause those claws are fucking trash. I didn't even read that shit. Oh, we're kinda close. I remember seeing this. We're that close? Holy shit. Alright, let me upgrade my stuff. Trash has fucking... Okay. 8,000, 5,000. I just put it in here. The words of pages are garbled and unreadable. Okay. Anything else? What the fuck is that?
Pandora's box. What is the meaning of this?
Your eyes do not deceive you, Kratos. It is the same box you opened years ago. The power to kill a god still rests inside.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No. Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War. Zeus understood that the evils born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and gods. To contain these evils, Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them. Fear. Greed. Hate. He locked them all away in the box in hopes that they would never again infect his reign. When you opened the box to kill Ares, you drew from the forbidden.
What the fuck?
After witnessing your victory, fear gripped Zeus.
flame is deadly, how can I recover the box?
With its namesake, Kratos.
Pandora?
She is the key to destroying the flame. The key to our revenge. This will be difficult, Spartan.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
I hope you are right, Ghost of Sparta.
So I have to go help her? Hell yeah, save station. Dum-dum. Alright. What's over here? This is where he was. Oh, fuck. Exactly what I need. Mankind has paid the price dearly for the death of the Poseidon, Hades, and Helios. Floods have swallowed the lands and the skies veiled by clouds and unbridled storms. Oh, ooh. What, there's a secret somewhere? Where, sir? Up here? Crane candle is retracted, it cannot be used. Is it this thing? Oh, okay. The flame Olympus, death awaits all who touch the flame, god or mortal. Yet even the power pales against that which is protected in its core. Balance of power. The muses guided soul in life and the three judges in death. And in the realm between them, the key to the flame guides the balance of power. Judges of Hades. In the judges' hands, the fate of Olympus lies, for it is they who control the great chain and determine its release.
You may have brute force, but you lack speed. You've been lucky in battle, Spartan, but your luck ends today. What makes you think you'll ever catch me? so slow.
Holy shit. No. Okay. I need to switch weapons. The fucking claw shit is so annoying. Probably wasted my points on doing that. How the fuck did he get here? Come on now.
Lazy mortal.
Barely made it. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, I thought this was gonna be my favorite character, but this dude is fucking annoying. What's over here? Nothing. Okay. Thought there was gonna be secrets up there. Why is there a trail?
I will not be bested by a mortal.
Damn, almost dying just for fall damage?
You won't catch me! I'm weary of this game!
Ah, fuck.
Are you still here? I thought Spartans fought with honor, and yet you seek to kill me when I have no way to defend myself? Not fair.
Huh?
But you have your own sense of
there has
honor,
to be more,
right, Kratos? And what
just
that
is
honor brought you? Nothing but nightmares of your failure. Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself.
Fuck.
Huh?
fuck is that? Well, here he comes. Or is that it? She's taken from the messenger of the gods. Stay grant the gift of agility.
You now wear the boots of Hermes. Use their speed to your advantage.
Hold LT and press to dash into Hermes' prints on the walls. What the fuck? Oh, I should save it there too.